The chaos of the flood household. And she's used to it by now. We're decorating this tree today. Can't catch me.
I got you.
Oh man.
I got you, boom.
Okay, bye. Can you tell Daddy something for me?
What?
Can you tell Daddy? What should we tell him? I don't know.
What should we tell him?
Look at you, little Tarzan man. Hey, Tarzan. Tarzan, swinging on a rubber band. So, my mom's organizing Ren's room. We got all the clothes. She's getting rid of clothes that are, not getting rid, but like saving clothes that are too big for her.
Where's the stuff?
Putting all this away, so don't mind that. And this is my putting up the Christmas tree outfit.
Where's the stuff?
And this is Dada's. Look at Dada. Are you ready to decorate the Christmas tree?
Yes, I am.
We also bought a $70 blanket. Kidding.
I made Target. I made Connor get this today because it's so festive.
Wow, it's like
it's so cozy. It's a throw, honey.
You
got that right.
Yep.
You're very right. Good job, buddy.
Is that what mommy just told you?
Ren is sleeping. This looks really comfy. This looks so comfortable.
I am whipped cream.
Can we use our inside voice because Ren's sleeping, okay?
But I'm whipped cream.
You can, but whipped cream doesn't make any noise.
I'm whipped cream. I'm whipped cream, I'm whipped cream.
And I, what am I?
Nothing.
You have so many
music
games.
This is me. Let me cut this.
This has to go for Christmas decorating. Oh, babe! This is our poof, and I'm obsessed with it.
We got a poof.
Part of the ears at first, she's like, don't get this.
Such a beautiful tree. This is my second year having a real tree because my mom bought fake trees my whole life.
Because
she said I was allergic, and I'm not allergic.
Say you were
mammal. I'm just kidding, Mom.
My little reindeer, dashing through the snow in a horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go.
So, by the way, I already pumped, and this is gonna be pumped and dumped. So, don't judge me. I'm well. I went 9 months without a glass of wine. Actually, 10 months. Marriage is all about moving on from a little fight.
And betrayal. Stop! Want me a little elf? Why are you doing kissing? No one cares about us kissing.
Stop being mean. Daddy's the elf. Babe, your nose looks so red from you sneezing so much.
I know. Hey, we don't
Connor has really bad allergies right now. So, you know what we need?
First step, You grab the lights and you connect it.
What do you mean?
Alright, first of all, is this the sign we're going to use?
Feliz Navidad, yo espero año y felicidad. Yo espero año y felicidad.
Is this a good ending? Or you want to do something else?
It has to be finished.
Hey, I don't know how to do that. I'm focused on this right now. This side. Which side do I do? Yeah, this side it is.
It's Navidad. Yo espero año y felicidad. What?
I'm bending over and it's just drooling out of my nose.
Connor has allergies. What did you find? What is that?
An envelope.
What is that for, baby?
I don't know.
What does it say on the front?
What?
What does it say on the front?
I don't know.
It says letters to Santa. That's where you put your Christmas list, what you want. You write him a little letter telling him how you've been a good boy this year.
I want to write him what I want now.
We can tonight, babe. We had to pull out the ring light because it's getting dark in here.
Sorry.
So this is the before. Y'all are doing so good. Let's all be super present in this moment, babe. Let's just enjoy this moment as a family. Aww.
Aww. I don't like that kind of stuff in video.
Oh, okay. He's dancing. Connor's a little camera shy, if y'all haven't noticed. It's okay. We'll get him used to it. Right then. She's up.
You look so cute, honey.
Is that not the cutest baby in the whole world?
Is this not the cutest outfit as well?
That's coming out of it? This is called a female end, okay? And then this side right here is called...
All her nicknames, she's Ren Rose, that's her name. And then Renny Girl, that's what Lisa calls her. I call her Honey Girl. Daddy calls her Baby Girl. What is my mom's right here. What do you call her?
I call her my sweetness.
Oh, sweetness. And then my mom the other day asked me.
I think she's a butterball.
Yeah, my mom's like, can I call her butterball? I'm like, yeah, probably not.
You little butterball.
You want your bottle?
Our dad and big brother doing the tree.
You don't look like them?
No. Next year, you'll be able to do the tree with us, baby. This is how life is supposed to be. The boys do the hard work and the girls are just hanging.
I forgot about them, so you know.
Aww, you tired, baby?
I got them for a cocktail, which I did the cocktail without. I love my girls. How's my baby girl doing? How's my baby girl doing in my blue eyes? I love you.
That is a good husband, y'all. Get my wine for me. Decorating the tree. That's where I get my dance moves from, y'all.
Yep. Mama Gigi.
Wow, look at that.
I'm caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you leave.
So we're done with the lights. We're gonna go to the beach, do a little Vlogmas intro, and then come back and put the ornaments up.
It's cold outside, but the fire keeps us warm. We can spend the night underneath the mistletoe. And I've gotten you a present that I put under the tree. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me. The snow is falling down.
This is why he has a backpack.
But as long as you're around, everything will be okay. Cause all I wanna do is spend this holiday.
Mommy, do you wanna dance with me?
Ready to go down to the beach, Ryan? We're gonna do a Vlogmas intro. Okay, so we have this like little letter thing, and I just found a letter from last Christmas. Aww.
Skateboard, baseball and bat, campfire and marshmallows.
Aww.
Little toy camper, fish. Hey, show them the fish.
We got a fish. Oh wait, it's not there.
All right, kitchen and food. What?
We got that.
Got that. Blocks and dominoes.
Got Santa that. Got that.
Pretend pet dog. Got that. Real baby.
Aww.
We got that.
Okay, y'all. So this is our house. And legitimately, I'm going to show you how close the ocean is. Okay, again, for reference, house, beautiful sky, ocean. I don't know if you can see it. We're basically gonna take this little path, and that's the beautiful Hawaiian ocean. And we're gonna film a little Vlogmas intro. I'm out of breath, you guys. Ever since having a baby, cardio is not my strong thing. Redneck shit of Marine Corps Base Hawaii right there. All right, so look at that sun flare. Look at that. It's so stunning, the mountains. You guys, could we not ask for a prettier night? We're all so blessed in life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. We're going.
Go outside, the snow is falling down, and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me, with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a quiet.
Come here, baby girl. Come here, baby girl.
Hi, baby. Yeah.
Hey, 1, 2, 3.
But I think it's gonna go all the way into the ocean.
No, wait, wait.
Hey, where's your reindeer ears?
I like to thank the videographer for today.
Babysitter.
The elfographer.
Everythinger.
What are those?
I couldn't find my other flip flop.
Good job, honey.
She's been doing it. She's been doing
it. Oh my gosh.
She's getting close. mommy, we've been working on it, haven't we? Keep going.
Oh my gosh.
Do it one more time.
Babe, come look when you can.
Do it again. Do it again.
Are you ready?
Yay!
Oh, girl.
Watch this.
Not that way.
Whee! No.
So deep.
She's so happy
so
right now.
So deep.
Yay!
Keep going. Keep going. Good girl.
She's gonna be crawling before we know it.
Now.
Oh, I knew life would be alright.